We're all gearing up for the Santa Claus Parade. This year's Santa Claus Parade is going to be excellent. We have quite a few entries this morning. We have 5 bands this year. And we have quite a few clowns in her. And Santa Claus is going to be arriving. And I think the whole town of Deserano is really psyched up for this. How's that?
Yes, sir.
You're gonna be using it?
Oh, just a few times, Jeff.
Get down here to the folks.
Okay, well then they might better just come down and stand down here. We'll judge them all down here.
All right.
Have to take care.
Jesus got an awful bunch of them up there.
Hey.
WD-40 for that joint.
Behind you. Wave at them. Wave.
Watch for them,
because
you won't be walking, all right?
Marching
angels.
Yeah. So, when you get ready, once you got everything straightened up there,
Oh, good heavens.
Most of that.
Are you all ready for the parade? This is the end?
Well, sakes alive, I suppose.
Do you want to get on this guy's camera?
Please, man, drag me.
Okay, this is the parade.
Well, as long as somebody's with us, we just go to meet them with them. Go with Grandma. That's what I say, we have to adjust this around.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Danny Bent, and I'm the president of the Toronto Santa Claus Parade today.
Yes.
Yes, I hope they have a merry and happy and a safe Christmas.
You got a Christmas
message
for us?
Yeah.
You might better,
Rob.
I guess we're
going to take
those
cards.
Christmas
for us? No! Merry Christmas to everybody!
Thank God it didn't rain for today.
You think the parade went all right?
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Really nice. And yep. You done a fine job.
Well, it's not developed yet, though.
Oh.
I had to do a lot of running.
Well, that's one of those things that happens.
Yeah.
To the young and the old.
Thanks, Nancy.
You're welcome.
Excuse me, ma'am, you got a Christmas message for us?
Not well, are you kidding? Get back out of the way.
You got all your presents
bought? Yeah, no, I haven't. I just wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now get out of the way.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
How do you think the parade went?
I was really pleased this year that Ezra and Santa Claus prayed for the third year.
Uh-huh.
The entries and everything was excellent. All the floats were excellent. We had no complaints at all.
Okay, thanks very much.
You're welcome.
Don Jones, and I was the head of the clown committee this year, and I think we did a good job.
I'm Buck Chant, and I help out. I do a bit of running around. We had a lot of fun.
Anything else, Donnie?
And we want to thank Randy, who's sitting back there filming all this stuff.
Nobody knows what I look like.
Oh, well,
that's okay.
Well.
He's about, what, 5'9", 5'10"?
Something like that.
Ooh, yeah.
Shaggy brown hair, mustache, wears glasses.
Oh, he ain't got money.
No, he's using them to film. And I want to thank Lance, who was driving the cars.
I got a picture of Lance.
The Deschlona Santa Claus Parade Committee, we had a fantastic day today. We couldn't argue with the day. It was a beautiful day out. We had a fantastic turnout. And I think this year's Santa Claus Parade turned out a little bit better than what we did for the second year. For the third annual Santa Claus Parade, I think we've done an excellent job of organizing the parade. And doing the whole setup for the third year, I think, was superb. And for the fourth year, we're planning on bigger and better. We're planning on TV coverage. We're planning on the radio stations. We're planning on the whole works. And I think the committee itself done a superb job, along with my mom and Don.
Well, Danny, it's been another Santa Claus parade. It's the third annual Santa Claus parade. And what I can see of it, it turned out very well. What do you think? Well, I asked you this before, but I'm going to ask you again.
Okay. No, I was really pleased this year in the third annual Deseronto Santa Claus Parade. We had a few more entries than what we figured. We counted on, I think it was 38, and I think we pulled close to, if not a little bit over 40. I was pleased this year on how everything turned out.
Well, I walked the whole parade route there, and you had a pretty good crowd.
Yeah, I seen that. I thought it turned out really excellent. I couldn't complain.
Well, thank you, Danny. This is Randy Shatroff, signing out.